Hey, it's Game Day, and here with another video. We are playing Terror Tech. Getting right into it. You can pause the video and watch all this stuff at the bottom. Okay. So. I've played this game many times. I've had this on my channel before, and it did very well. So I decided to do it again. So you have this little cab here and you build on it, and then you do missions and quests and things like that to get better, and that's the basis of the game. This is more than it usually starts us off with, but we're just gonna play Terror Tech. It's that simple. Just tell me if you want to see this video as part of a series, because I would definitely do that. It is a great game. So, it says go over here to this yellow thing to find the solar generator. Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't want to do that. So, it's a fun game. You can find it on Steam, just Terror Tech. So this is a solar generator. And this thing that's falling out of the sky is a healing bubble. And you use this healing bubble to guess what? Heal. And it just heals everything that's been hurt or broken. And now we're gonna take everything with me. I don't know why this is such low resolution right now. It should be higher resolution. I got all of our stuff, and now we go to get the radar. Which is over here at the question mark, I'm assuming. Cool, radar, let's go. That was very hard. Hey, buddy boy, you have one gun. Can you not kill me? Thanks. Heal up. Actually, at this point, we might as already well. Yep, there you go. Might as well just go like this. And make it too wide. You literally just build on your character, and I'm just making him better right now. So let's add all these wheels. He is a 2x4 and 2 tall, so it will be faster now. And then let's get a couple stabilizer wheels on the back to make him so he doesn't get top heavy and flip. And now I got a dude. And now let's get a radar so we can see the map. Hey, we can do this. Whee! And heal up. So, clearly I'm not the best commentator, so we're just gonna have to do our best, okay? Okay, let's find the battery. So, we are getting close to this robot. And it's not a robot, it's our battery, so if we charge up this battery. So, we take our solar generator, charge up the battery, and if we have this heal bubble on us, then it will power our heal bubble. And later on, we'll get something cool also. So, did it say I was delivering something? I wasn't reading. Turn her to your crash loop location. Let's see ya. Okay, we got another robot. E shouldn't be hard. Maybe? Go, come on. Well, it's easy, and let's just keep going. We'll take another block. So you guys might think I am copying Sunday, and in a way I am, because a while ago I saw his Terror Tech videos. This was like when he started making them, and I was like, hey, that's pretty cool, so I want to make one too. So, not make one, but play too. And I played when he first started his series, and now later on I'm getting back into it. So that's that. Okay, rewield your tech with these blocks and then it'll be ready. So now we're gonna take this stuff with me. Actually, I want this in the middle so it heals everything. And we're going. So rebuild and leave the area. We did that. Did we not? Do I get to go on the exact point? Okay, I did. What now? Trading station. Where? Okay, so we're gonna go to this trading station, and this trading station will make it, well, you'll see in a second, but we get to do quests and stuff like, we get to do quests, and it's just, you get buy materials and stuff there. It's just generally what you need to beat the game. So where does that gun go? Like, the gun dies every time, and it's annoying. So we're gonna take the block. You'll see in a second, this game can go quick as soon as you get started. Okay, we got another guy. Should be easy. Gonna add his guns to my top. Gonna steal his blocks. So, can we do it? There we go. Now we're going to this trading station, and it's just overall a good thing to have. We are GSO level 1, we're getting close to GSO level 2. So, you can see it in the distance. Woo! Oh no. Wheel fall off? No, I don't know where that wheel came from. Okay, eventually we'll get much bigger stuff than these blocks. But it gets really, this game is in depth and I don't know much about it, to be honest. Now that's what it is at the bottom. Where's that block and get ready to go fight this other guy. How big is he really though? He's my size, pretty much exactly. That's easy. GSO license upgrade grade 2. Congratulations, GSO has upgraded your license to grade 2. These blocks can be purchased at the trading station or crafted with the GSO fabricator. Other blocks are discoverable too. So now we just got a ton of stuff. Trading station. So we're going to have to make this all into my robot. We don't have to, but I'm gonna, for the good. So we're gonna speed up this process real quick, and it's gonna look amazing. Here we go. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe. This has been a great first video, and I hope you guys have enjoyed. This machine is looking great. Could be bigger, but it's already pretty big as is. So, thanks for watching. By the way, this is after editing. I edited this video by myself, not William. And that last clip, I was just trying something new with the music, so tell me guys if you liked it, and I think it was a cool segment, so thanks for watching.